the one piece of advice I would give to other parents about the transition to prep is not to underestimate how tired your children will be during first term. The transition to prep in itself is physically, emotionally, socially exhausting for the child and at some times for the rest of the family. So I would think that limiting extracurricular activities during the first couple of terms just to see how your child transitions first would be a good idea. In assisting Sophie with her transition to school, one of the things I consciously did in the first few weeks was ask her every afternoon to tell me something that she enjoyed and something that she found challenging about school. There were plenty of things that she enjoyed, but the consistent theme about what she found challenging was how much outside playtime she had. Her concern was that she didn't have nearly as much outside playtime at school as she did at preschool. And given that she finishes school at 2:45, we would then often go to a park in the afternoon so that she felt that she was still getting that outside playtime.